Martell. Well, I'll tell you, McMahon, it's a contact sport, it's a violent sport, and guys are going to get hurt, and it's something that you realize when you sign for a match and become a professional wrestler, that the risk of injury is always there. Wow, look at this guy.
Yes, he is a monster.
The Big Boss Man!
The Big Boss Man from Cobb County, Georgia.
Former prison guard.
Well, I can see why. Imagine, beat. I wouldn't mind seeing you end up in his cell block, McMahon. He'd straighten you out quickly.
Just a minute, Jess. Cobb County, Georgia. This man is by his reputation, so we are told, is one of the more aggressive, one of the more rougher individuals. Whether or not he can wrestle and hold his own in the WWF, we're going to find out very shortly here.
Well, you know what I find unique? How does the Slickster find these people? I mean, he must have an intelligence net all over the world to find these guys.
Well, the Slick is a busy boy, no question of that.
Uh-oh, look at that.
We had an occasion earlier on to talk with the Big Boss Man and Slickster, and here's what they had to say.
That's it. Scum! You heard what the Big Boss Man said. And let me tell you, it doesn't matter whether it's the scum behind prison walls or whether it's the scum inside the square circle. You've all got one thing in common when it comes to dealing with the Big Boss Man. It's hard labor.
For our wrestling fans who can view us from the area of Lewiston, Maine, mark this date down on your calendar. It's going to be Saturday night, July 2nd, and the WWF looks forward to coming into Lewiston at the Central Maine Youth Center. This will be a WWF fundraiser for the Lewiston-Auburn events. On the card, the Young Stallion, Dangerous Danny Davis, the Mighty Hercules, the Bolsheviks, and many more of your favorite stars in Lewiston, Maine on Saturday night, July 2nd at the Central Maine Youth Center.
Words of the Slickster.
Oh, my, look at that.
That could do it. Indeed it does.
Well, I'll tell you what, for being a prison guard, they must do some wrestling in prison, because that was a good classic wrestling move right there.
Wait a minute. What's the story on the handcuffs here? The Slickster is bringing in the handcuffs. The Big Boss Man now, who has defeated his opponent, handcuffing him. Maybe he's going to take him back to the dressing room. I don't know. Now, wait a minute. He's handcuffing him down. Oh, no. What is going on here? Oh, no.
Oh.
Give me a break. Look at this.
Well, maybe that's what they do in Cobb County, Georgia, to get a prisoner to talk, McMahon.
Look under. Look what he's doing. Holding that nightstick there underneath his throat, underneath his chin. Look at that. Talking to him. Badgering him. Humiliating him.
Humiliating him. He's beating him up.
Let's take another look at the way the Big Boss Man polished off his opponent.
Wow, there's the Boss Man catches him, rope drives Spicoli down into the mat. An easy 1-2-3 count right there, and the Big Boss Man can wrestle. And there he is, handcuffing him like any good law enforcement officer would. Apparently the guy didn't want to talk or whatever, give out the information, and the Boss Man's going to get it out of him, Georgia style.
I guess. Let's take you now to the World Wrestling Federation event center.